Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Wamu. I'm back at it again with another review real quick. This time I'm actually opening up a MacBook Air. It's not mine, it's actually my wife's. I just got it for her because she's the only one in this house that does not have a PC. So I figure she needed something, and she also does a lot of things with her little Cricut printing machine. She uses her tablet for that, but it's really hard to kind of navigate through it without a mouse. So I decided to upgrade her up to a MacBook. This is actually my first time ever seeing one in person. My wife as well, so we're kind of really new to the MacBooks lineup. Picked this up at a good deal at Best Buy, so I ended up getting her this one. Really, she pretty much is gonna use this for Cricut machine, just to be able to use to make some designs and decals and things like that, YouTube videos. She's not a gamer at all or anything like that, so she doesn't really need much of this. This one has the new M1 chip from Apple, which is pretty good for her. She really, again, it's not like she's gonna go in here and play, you know, AAA title games and stuff. So this is gonna be more than enough for what she needs. Plus, she's always wanted, and gold is one of her favorite colors. So, you know, why not? So I figure I'll do a quick unboxing though, just kind of just see what it looks like. My first time seeing one, so I'm pretty excited. So let's get this going. Here's the box. Like always with the Apple products, they don't really have much things on their actual boxes. Logo right here. Another MacBook Air, and I believe it's the same thing in there. And in the back, there's really not much of anything. I'm trying to get as much as I can on here. I know it's pretty tough with this tripod that I have on my phone, but Apple makes it really simple. Literally, it's just, damn, you can't even use a knife. You just basically pull that off and boom, we're done. All right, let's take this out real quick here. All right, let's lift this up. All right, now it's being a little stubborn here. All right, that was really in there, airtight. Looks really nice. It is the gold one. Wow, it's really nice, actually. It's pretty thin. Here's the actual pair. Let me move this to the side. We'll go through what's left inside the box before I unpeel that off. I like Apple. They give you all this space in this box and put like two things in it, of course. So here's the charging cable. I wonder if this actually comes with a brick. Yeah, it does. Apple's, you know, little booklets and things like that. Of course, you always get their Apple stickers, which, with all my phones, I don't even know where none of my stickers are at, but anyways, oh, this is actually gold. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So it actually must be whatever color you pick is what they're going to give you. So that's pretty cool. Here's a charging brick for it. Standard little brick. Does this piece come off or no? Like I said, this is all new to me. The only thing I actually own that's Apple is my Apple Watch and my iPhone. Looks like it's that. Is it 20 volt? Oh, it's 30 volt. Nice. So it should charge pretty quickly. I believe that's everything. Yep, that's literally everything in the box. So, just like Apple. All right, let's take a look at the actual device itself, which is really nice. It is there. I'm trying to get the whole thing if I can. Sorry about the glare too, guys. This pretty much slides right out here. Yep, sure does. Wow. It's really light, really thin too. Here's the front of it. Let's see how many so here's the front. Just open it up on the side here. Looks like it's just a charging port. The back, nice and clean. On the side, it looks like there's two type C ports right there. Try to let that focus if we can. Yeah, sorry about that, it didn't focus that well. Let's open it up. Okay, did not expect that. Oh, that's pretty nice. Let's remove this little screen cover here. Let's take a look. Get that focus in there. Wow, it's really nice. I'm not actually gonna set it up. I'm gonna let my wife set it up. I want her to be able to set this up herself. But yeah, this is basically what it looks like. Really nice
To use
feel.
English as the main language,
Wow.
press the return key.
Yeah, let's not do that. Function. Let's lower you. Yeah, really nice build quality. I'll definitely say, I mean, obviously these are not cheap, but speakers right there on the ends here. So you have one right here and then the other one's on this side as well. I don't know how loud they're gonna be, so I really, you know, this is not like an overview or anything like that, just a quick unboxing. Keys feel really good.
Drücke die Eingabetaste, um
Ooh,
Deutsch als
that's
to use
definitely not
English
like
as the
that.
main
But yeah,
language.
this is pretty
Press the
much it,
return
guys.
key.
I guess what I'll do is once my wife plays with it a little bit longer and gets a little better feel for it, I'll probably do like a follow-up to it and see exactly, you know, battery life, if it's worth it or not. I mean, I know a lot of people just buy Apple products just because they're Apple, and hey, you buy whatever you want. So thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys again later.